but I got no other choice, so not be across the border. Tour mode, I'm leaving in the AM, but I wanna spend this evening breathing in your fragrance. Too long since I've seen my better half. Sometimes you gotta let go, close your eyes and let it crash. Road to life is the only one I have to give. Lonely isn't a strong enough adjective to describe all the nights that I've tried to grip tight. I lack the necessary tools to help me get right. So take your place as the temporary savior while I'm looking at your face like I'll be tested on it later. I bet you like to fuck, but you love to argue. Poke a hole into my chest and pull my heart through. Up to my room for cigarettes and cartoons, or we could sit right here and try to guard these bar stools. I'll take you any way that I can have you. Bring along your ethics and your issues and your taboos. It's not the standard free bird situation, but you're talking to these pieces of a man that's trying to make it through the puzzles, travels, struggles, battles. The body pillow pimp trying to snuggle with my shadow. We could stay proper, keep the clothes on, no pressure. Just hold me and pretend like you've known me forever, won't you? To leave right after the show. All that eye contact made from the front row. The vibes I was getting, man, I thought it was a go. Could use that type of company, you just don't know. I've been on the road for like 6 months straight. Only 2 days off between all of them dates. The hardest working man in the underground game. Most times I'm too tired to hang around and spit game. Most nights are the same, shows is just like work. Lead the stage, stand around selling merch and shirts. Then I peep the pink skirt out the corner of my eye. By the exit posted up like a tack looking fly. I tried to play it cool, but I couldn't pretend. So I approached hella anxious with a silly ass friend. She said she dropped off her friends so we could be alone. Gave her undivided attention, turned off her phone. Took me out for pancakes, paid for the dinner. Then took me to my room, let me watch Sports Center. And then we made out, and then we made love. And then I passed out while I got a back rub. But in the middle of the night, I reached for a second helping. Got a handful of sheets, I was all by myself. And before you could say, goddamn, that sucks, Jay Bird called, Cat Van Bag, fuck!